Hi, water sign, Cancer, Scorpion, Pisces. This is your gem in your tarot reader. So, water sign, alamin natin ang sitwasyon na na-encounter or may encounter mo. Just a reminder, this is a general reading. So, this may or may not resonate with you, so don't take it personally. This is just a guide. This is also a timeless reading. So, kung mapanood mo ito sa ibang panahon at ibang pagkakataon, possible na nakatadhana ng mapanood mo ang reading na ito. Maaaring yung mga advice and messages na mapu-pull out natin ay makatulong sa iyong sitwasyon. Also, please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Water sign, Cancer, Scorpion, Pisces, salamat sa pagsuporta at pagsubaybay sa ating channel. Na-appreciate ko lahat ng comments and messages nyo sa ating videos. Water sign, Cancer, Scorpion, Pisces, give me your energy. Water sign. You have 8 of Wands, a Fire sign. Knight of Cups, a Water sign. And 10 of Wands, a Fire sign. Okay. Water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Possible na ikaw ay connected with a Water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, and a Fire sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. May paparating sa buhay mo. Be ready. There will be an offer. Mabilis ang pagdating nito, very soon, possible na bago matapos yung taon, possible na this month, next month, very soon, this week. Kasi with the 8 of Wands, mabilis yung pagdating nito sa buhay mo. Kung ano man yung offer na ito, offer ng love, maaaring opportunity sa trabaho or sa business. Diba? Be ready. You have 10 of Wands. Maaring matagal mo nang inaantay yung moment na to. Diba? Sa dami ng hirap na sa buhay na dinanas mo, parang deserve mo naman na maging masaya. Kung ano man yung paparating na ito, tingin ko this will give you so much happiness. Let us see the Knight of Cups. Give me the Knight of Cups for water sign, Cancer, Scorpion, Pisces. Page of Swords, an air sign. Pinag-iisipan niyang mabuti. Very immature, Page of Swords. Nafe-feel ko na yung person na ito ini-stalk ka sa social media. Water sign. Tinitingnan niya kung available ka, kung single ka. Diba? Tingin ko nagba-background check siya kung ito ay patungkol sa iyong trabaho, sa business. If this is a relationship, tinitingnan niya kung single ka or ready for a commitment. Page of Swords. Pinaghahandaan ng person na ito yung kung ano man yung i-offer niya sa'yo. Sabihin nito, may plano siya. Diba? Hindi basta-basta yung desisyon na gagawin niya. Kung ano man yung i-offer niya sa'yo, be ready. Let us see the 8 of Wands in your energy. Water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, give me the 8 of Wands. Two of Swords, an air sign. Tingin ko kung dumating itong opportunity na ito sa buhay mo, you need to make a decision. Malilito or maguguluhan ka. At some point, hindi ka sigurado kung ano yung desisyon na gagawin mo, but you have to be wise. Water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Diba? Kailangan mong i-weigh, i-consider ang lahat ng aspect sa buhay mo before you make a decision para wala kang pagsisiyan sa bandang huli. Kung ano man yung offer na paparating sa'yo, pag-isipan mong mabuti. Make a wise decision para walang regret. Diba? Two of Swords. Let us see the 10 of Wands in your energy. Give me the 10 of Wands for water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Nine of Swords, an air sign. Okay. Water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. I'm really getting here. This person, maaaring, if this is your person's energy, nai-stress siya sa sitwasyon, maaaring matagal niya na itong gustong gawin or pinaplano, pero hindi nagpo-push through. Maaaring may mga hadlang sa buhay niya noon, may mga commitment at responsibilities pa siya, kaya hindi niya magawa-gawang ma-offer sa'yo kung ano yung matagal niya nang gustong i-offer. Water sign. I'm really getting that energy. And also, if this is your energy, water sign, you are stressed on something. Tingin ko isa ito sa kinonsider niya nung nag-background check siya. Possible na may mga pinagdaanan kang previous relationship or connection or previous employer or agency, resonate as it is, na hindi nag-work out. Kumbaga, puro problema. So, ang nafe-feel ko sa energy na ito, water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, sa sobrang dami ng hirap na dinanas mo, deserve mo kung ano yung magandang paparating sa buhay mo. Deserve mo na maging masaya. Kung ano man yung offer na darating sa buhay mo, this is a blessing na tingin ko, ito yung magiging reason kung bakit magbabago yung sitwasyon mo, yung buhay mo. Kaya you have two of swords, pag-isipan mong mabuti. Kung ano yung action na gagawin mo kung sakaling dumating itong blessing or opportunity na ito. Kasi ang dami mong struggle sa buhay. Ang dami mong problemang pinagdaanan. Almost pasan-pasan mo yung daigdig. Diba? Nai-stress ka. Maaring ito na yung kasagutan sa mga pinagdadasal mo. Sa mga pinapangarap mo, ninanais mo na makamit sa buhay mo. Be ready for this opportunity. Let us see. Let us get more energies for water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Okay, water sign you have here, family room, your comfort zone, diba? Maaring ito yung priority mo, your family. Main female, you deserve to be happy. Kung ano man yung paparating sa buhay mo, deserve mo na maging masaya sa buhay. Deserve mo na magkaroon ng magandang buhay. Maalis yung stress sa isipan mo. And you will receive a message very soon. Be ready for that. Kung ano man yung message na ma-receive mo, maaaring yun na yung sagot sa mga sa matagal mo nang pinagdadasal or pinapangarap. Pero gaya ng sabi ko, with the Two of Swords, water sign, if you are making a decision, pag-isipan mong mabuti. Let us see. Let us get more clarification for water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Okay, water sign you have here, the High Priestess. Meaning to say, kung sakaling you are making a decision, water sign, listen to your intuition, listen to your gut feeling. Follow your heart. Ace of Cups, a water sign, there will be an offer. Someone will message or contact you with this offer. Be ready. kung ano man yung maging decision mo, follow your intuition, follow your gut feeling. You have Seven of Pentacles and Earth sign. This is what you've been waiting for so long. Matagal mo na itong inaantay, pinapangarap ni Nanais. I am really excited for you kasi finally, diba? Makakamit mo na yung nais mo. Makakamtan mo na yung matagal mo nang pinapangarap. You deserve this. You deserve to be happy, water sign. Let us see, angel guide, give me some message, advice for water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Okay, let us see, water sign you have here. Ask your angels for some guidance. Kung sakaling meron kang desisyon na gagawin sa buhay mo, kung sakaling may offer na dumating, at kailangan mo na mag-decide, ask your angels. Peaceful resolution. Improving health. I'm really getting here. This will change your life. This will improve your life. Also, maalis na yung stress sa buhay mo. Diba? Maalis na yung mga problema at pasan-pasan ng daigdig. Forgiveness. Para makamove on, makarecover ka na. Forgive and forget. Perfect timing. Maaring ito na yung tamang pagkakataon para ma-receive mo yung blessing na ito. And let go the past. Bitawan na yung mga problemang pinagdaanan mo, forgive and forget, heal yourself. Meaning to say, water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, sa dinami-dami ng hirap at problemang dinadanas mo, ibig sabihin noon, may purpose yun sa buhay mo. Pinagdadaanan mo yun para meron kang matutunan. Diba? So, kung na-stress ka man, na problema ka, peaceful resolution, forgive, let go, to improve your health, to improve your life. Because this is the perfect timing. Kung ano man yung darating sa buhay mo, ito yung tamang pagkakataon para sa'yo. This is your destiny. Ito na yung moment mo to be happy. So thank you, Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Please like, share. I mean, thank you, water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you, water sign.